Hello guys, this is your friend the Great Lobbyist, and I'm back again with another awesome video. And today I'm going to tell you every single thing about this amazing hybrid router. This is Asus Zen Y5AX hybrid. Now this basically combines the router and the power line technologies together. Now mesh Wi-Fi with power line means a very steady, stable and connection even through the thick walls. So I'm gonna get straight on to unboxing this, finding out what's inside the box and tell you how it does the magic of keeping you connected. And by the time I do that, can I please request you to press the subscribe button and the notification icon if you're watching us on YouTube, on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. We're on at Great Lobbyist on the web, www.greatlobbyist.com. So let's not waste time and get on to unboxing this bad boy. See you guys shortly. Hello guys, I'm back and we've just finished unboxing the Asus Zen Wi-Fi AX Hybrid PX. Now this is a mesh router purely designed for thick walls, and inside the box we have this beautiful looking pair of Asus AX1800 Wi-Fi routers, a lot of cables for the power and for RJ45, one for RJ45 as well, and a lot of paperwork from how to set up to the warranty card to the rule book. Every single thing. We're going to put this aside and focus on these two bad boys. Now, this is fantastic. Now, this works perfectly. It has got a built-in 1300 Mbps home plug AV2 power line networking, which is super fast, reliable, secure connection, whether you're inside or outside your house. Now, this pair put together can cover up to 5,500 square feet of area, which is approximately about five to six bedrooms in a villa. And if you're using the single unit, that can cover up to 2,750, which is about 4 odd rooms. When you look at it, the aesthetics are fantastic. It'll look elegant sitting on your side table with beautiful golden Asus emblem right here with the power button right in the front. At the back, we've got the PowerPoint right here. Along with that, we've got two LAN, one WAN, and one USB 3 port and the reset button. Neat and clean bottom with rubber feet so that it doesn't scratch the surface it is on. And this is just a fantastic looking piece. Now, as I said, power line is the best way to overcome the thick wall problem, which we normally face in bigger houses where the Wi-Fi doesn't get to certain areas. Now, this combines the Wi-Fi and the power line technology to ensure that you are getting that Wi-Fi signal all full powered up any corner of your house. Now, whether it's in some cases in workspaces, in warehouses, you have not just thick wall, but metal reinforced structures as well. So it works there as well. So no more Wi-Fi backhaul problems. The backhaul data for the mesh can be sent over the power line to ensure that your Wi-Fi signal is connected and it uses your home electrical wiring. You don't need to do any special wiring for it, so which is fantastic. And you can connect a full AX1800 Wi-Fi 6 speeds, home plug AV2, MIMO standard, plug-in collection, and the connectivity, which is 2 times faster than the standard routers. Now, this pair is going to do the magic. Now, when you talk about Wi-Fi 6, it's fantastic for 4K and 8K streaming, online gaming, because it gives you a complete total bandwidth of 1,800 Mbps. Which is actually Wi-Fi 6 is about 1.4 times faster than the Wi-Fi 5. So definitely a time for upgrade. If you've not done it, 6E is also now, some of the watches are now coming with even more latest technology, 6E, but 6 is the one which is trending. So get these two bad boys and get yourself connected and make sure that your house is got the full Wi-Fi signal. Now it's got the Instant Guard app, which makes sure that in a public area, you know, remotely, even if you're not connected to this Wi-Fi, that app comes with this. So you are in case of public network, you are safe and secure, and it, you know, basically giving you a Hybrid X, you know, it basically uses the power of the Hybrid AX Wi-Fi and add a rock solid VPN security to any public network, so you can remotely connect through a VPN to your own home network. So you protect your credit card details, your business data, emails, and so on. Don't have to worry about connecting to a public Wi-Fi network. So basically, remotely, you can still connect to your Wi-Fi network through a VPN connection, which is fantastic. It gives you all the flexibilities that you need for naming your SSIDs. So you can either keep the same name, it automatically hops as you move along into from one room to another without having to worry about it, or you can give different names as well. I normally use in my household a different name for 2.4 gigahertz and a different name for 5 gigahertz connectivity. And I also normally create a guest network, for which I normally keep a small piece of paper just in case someone comes in, instead of them asking, I just slip it in front of them. This is your guest Wi-Fi network password, and they connect it fairly easily. To connect this bad boys, to have it working, fairly easy. Three simple steps. Use the SS Router app. When it's connected, the router app will search for it. Just after that, it's just next, and naming and done. So you can use this as a main router. You can use this as an extender, as you please. All the configurations can be done from the Asus Router app, and bundle that up with Asus AI Protection Pro, which basically keeps completely, helps you keep eye on whatever is happening in your network. It is a commercial grade security, and it offers you some amazing advanced parental control in terms of controlling time, what sites to block, what time to open the network for the kids, and so on. So, which is fantastic as well. And it works beautifully well with any other home services like Alexa. So the Alexa is built, it's that compatibility gives us that extra layer of convenience that we all look for. So guys, Asus Zen Wi-Fi AX Hybrid PX, the PX4. This is a fantastic pair. We're gonna set it up in our house and let you know in the comments, in the pinned comment, what our experience was. In case you have any questions, please do let us know in the comments. I've used the pairs, similar pairs before from Asus, and they have been fantastic. And I'm really looking forward to just unplugging those and plugging these two bad boys right in. So looking forward to your comments, likes, shares with your friends and family. And if you have any questions, please do let us know as well. This is your friend, The Great Lobby, signing off. Keep yourself safe. Peace.